Hey guys, welcome back. Well, today we're going to get straight into it today because we're going to get the try and get the landing gear all put together. Okay, so I'll be back in a bit. Okay guys, well as I said, we're going to get the landing gear on. I'm sorry if the fan's going a bit, but so we do have it is a bit hot here today, so let's get on. Get that out of the way from it because I know where it is now. There we go. Okay, right. That seems to go in there, or is it going there? I think it does, isn't it? Yeah, it doesn't matter which one it goes in, but it's there anyway. Right. Back in a bit. Okay, we're back again. Okay, there we go. Got that one in. Okay, now we can actually start to think about getting the landing gear on. Okay, so we want parts G11 and G10, so which the all this here. So I'll switch over to the hyperlapse and I'll get these all cut off. Okay. Okay, right, that goes in there like so. Okay, so what we can do now is just I can now start to think. I can think about getting the other one on. So it's okay, right, so let's get Oh, hang on. Is that the right one? I think that's the right. I think that might be the wrong one. Yeah, it is the wrong one. Damn. Okay. Yeah, it's this one I wanted. That's the one for the front. Let's just give these a bit of a clean up a minute. There we go, I think that's... There we go. Right. And right. Go put this in a bag. Okay, in there. So those are the two wing landing gear pieces on. At the minute. Okay. Right, here we go. I'm gonna put this little bit on, okay. That goes in there where I put the glue in. Now get the other one off. Okay, there we go. Okay, right. Give that one a bit of a test fit. Actually, I think I've got that on the wrong way up. There we go. I'm going to get this one up quickly before the... Got that in the wrong way up, wrong way round, so... There we go. Right, now then, we've got G15 to get off. Okay, so I'll be back. Okay, guys, we've got these two little bits here which we're going to get on now, and they go in there on here like so. So what we're going to do is actually go and get a bit of put a bit of glue in there. Okay, and there we go. That's that one all on. There we go. Now it looks. Now I think we might be able to go and get the wheels on. Well, guys, so that's it. I'm going to call it a day. I've put the main underwing landing gear together, and that's all ready for painting and priming and painting now. So I can probably do that in the next video, along with the engines and the ECM plates. Okay, so yeah, so if you like the video, thanks, well, give it a thumbs up, why don't you? Okay, and I'll see you soon. Thank you.